and we wanted to honor John's activism as well as his artistry, and we were very fortunate to be able to use Nutopia as the foundation for the name to honor John's legacy and Yoko's as well for their activism as well as their artistry. So we are delighted to be here.
Thank you very much and good night. Just
1975, I was in Bloomingdale's. I never met John, and it was as close as I ever got to him physically. He's about 5 or 10 feet away. I was buying a tie on Saturday morning for a new suit that I had just bought. And I'd never been to Bloomingdale's, and I thought that was a good excuse to do that. And I'm standing there at the tie department, an elderly couple, and all of a sudden, what was a very chaotic and very loud downstairs about 11 o'clock in the morning got very quiet, and like Moses parting the Red Sea as people got out of the way, there in walks John Lennon. And I think he was with his friend Elliot Menz, I think. And as the people kind of, oh my goodness, myself included, filled back in, the elderly gentleman asked his coworker, "Who was that?" And she said, "Oh, that was Yoko Ono's husband." And he said, "Oh, that was it." And I had never met John, and I had always hoped that if I had, I know he would have enjoyed that story. So Yoko Ono's husband, thank you for this opportunity again. We're going to do one of the things that we've done throughout our career as the Nutopians, and that is combine a couple of songs together and meld them into one sort of song. So this is a combination of "I'll Get You," which starts out "Imagine I'm in Love with You," with, of course, the iconic "Imagine." And, oh yes, and of course we're going to feature our young 16-year-old singer, daughter of Robbie Coffin, Maggie Coffin, as well.
Marzelli, and WhyHunger. Nutopians!